CRFA show in Toronto. As the editor and publisher of Kostuch Media, we're proud to be here today and over the last couple of days to take a look at what's new in the industry. The CRFA show is the country's largest food service trade show, and we're really happy to be here in our booth showcasing all the products that we have at the show, including our two magazines, Food Service and Hospitality, and on our other side, which you can't see, the Hotelier magazine. So this year, we're really happy to introduce a new feature at the show, and it's called F&H Live. And this is what we're basically doing today. We have a video component, and it's giving us a chance to go to the show booth by booth and to see some of the new products that are being introduced at the show, and to have an opportunity to talk live to the people who are behind the scenes with the new products. So we've done about 20 interviews here over the last couple of days, and over the next few weeks, we're going to be showcasing those videos on our website at foodserviceworld.com. So for anybody that hasn't had the opportunity to come to the show themselves, we have an opportunity for you to see what all the show has to offer in the comfort of your own chair, in front of your own computer screen. So we hope you take advantage, and we hope you have a chance to, after the show, just go to your website, to our website at your computers, and to get a chance to see what all the new product buzz has been from the show. We've seen a lot of great products here in the last 2 days. There's been a lot of emphasis on local foods at the show. There's been a lot of booths showcasing gluten-free products, which are very, very hot this year. And we've got a whole series of new equipment products that have been exhibited here this year. So for those of you who haven't had the opportunity to visit the Direct Energy Center in Toronto, please take a few minutes to visit our website at foodserviceworld.com and see firsthand what was all the buzz at this year's show.